Here is Teacher Justin coming in for mathematics lesson. So we are going to extend with division, and today we shall be doing filling in boxes in division. So we are filling boxes in division. For example, there are two kind of sums that we are going to handle today, whereby the sum starts with a division, and another one whereby you are given the number first and then it is followed by a box. So I'll say that we are going to have two different sums, whereby the first sum we have a box followed by division, then a number. Then the second one we have a number itself followed by a box. So let's start with the first one. When you are given a box followed by a number, we normally do multiplication for us to get the missing number. So we are looking for the number in the box here. So when you are looking for the missing number here, you are supposed to multiply these two numbers. You are supposed to multiply those two numbers so that you can be able to get the answer. So I believe all of you can remember how we were able to handle our multiplication in the previous lesson. So let's go. You multiply 2 times 6, 2 times 6, which is the same as either you can do a repeated addition whereby you are going to add 2, 6 times, or else you can draw the ball. So we are going to draw 2 balls 6 times. We are going to draw 2 balls 6 times, and every time we are drawing the ball, we shall be counting to see whether they are already 6. So we have our 2 balls, 1, 2, this is 1 time, 1, 2, 2 times, 1, 2, 3 times, 1, 2, 4 times, 1, 2, 5 times, 1, 2, 6 times. As I've told you, we shall be drawing 2 balls, and we make sure that the balls have been drawn 6 times. Now it is the time that you are going to count all the balls so that we can come up with the answer. So let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So we have gotten 12. So that 12 is the missing number in the box. So our answer here is going to be 12. And if you share, if you want to prove your answer to see whether it is correct, you can prove it now by dividing 12 divided by 2 so that you can see whether you still get the 6. So let's divide now. 12 divided by 2. So I draw my pupils there. Those are my 2 pupils. Then I share 12 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So now I will say what each and every child has gotten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So now this is a proof that whatever I got in the box is correct. So I was just doing this so that I can prove my answer. So we can go to another example. Remember, we are doing the A part. Part A we are not yet going to part B. We shall be handling part B later because part B is somehow different from part A. So the second example, we are going to do a box divided by 8 is equals to 3. A box divided by 8 is equals to 3. So as I've told you that when you see a box first followed by division, for you to get the answer in the box, you are going to multiply. For you to get the answer in the box, you are going to multiply. So from our sum there, we are supposed to multiply 8 times 3. 8 times 3, we are going to multiply it as a repeated addition. So I'll be drawing my 8 balls 3 times. So let's move together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is 1 time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The second time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That is the third time. So I want you to remember that we were multiplying 8 times 3, and we were multiplying 8 times 3 by drawing 8 balls 3 times. 8 balls 3 times. And here are my 8 balls, here are my 8 balls, and These are the number of times that I have drawn my 8 balls. So for me to get the missing number in the box, I am going to count my ball. So let's count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So there I have my answer. So my missing number here is 24. My missing number here is 24. So far, I believe that we are together. Now we want to prove our answer and say whether we got the correct answer. So I am going to prove my answer by dividing now this 24 divided by 8 to see whether I will get 3. So 24 divided by 8. So let me have my 8 pupils here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Then I am going to share my 24 sticks amongst my 8 pupils. Let's go together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. So I have already shared my 24 sticks amongst my 8 children. Now this is the time for me to check how many sticks did each child get. So I just go to one child, then I check and count 1, 2, 3. So according to my answer, I can see that the answer is 3. So I will bring all these so that we can prove our answer, whether we got the right answer in the box. So that shows that we are correct. That shows that we are correct. So let us have another example here, whereby we are going again to have a ball divided by 3 is equal to 6. A ball divided by 3 is equal to 6. So the first thing you're supposed to remember, when I see a ball first followed by division, there I'm supposed to multiply. So here I'm supposed to multiply my two numbers here. And my two numbers are 3 and 6. My two numbers are 3 and 6. So I should multiply my 3 times 6. And as I told you last time, we are going to multiply as a repeated addition. As a repeated addition by drawing balls. So these are the items. And my items here are my balls. And these are the number of times that I'm going to draw my ball. So let me start drawing. 1, 2, 3. That is already one time. 1, 2, 3. Second time. 1, 2, 3. Third time. 1, 2, 3. Fourth time. 1, 2, 3. Fifth time. And 1, 2, 3. Sixth time. So I have multiplied 3 times 6. So I have drawn my 3 balls 6 times. So now it is the time for me to count all the balls to see what I'm going to get. So I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So I have my 18 with me. So the missing number in the box is 18. The missing number in the box is 18. So we can have another example here. We can still have another example with the division sum starting with the box. So let me have, that is a box divided by 6 is equal to 5. A box divided by 6 is equal to 5. So again, I want to remind you that for me to get the answer in the box, I am going to multiply. I am going to multiply, and these are the numbers that I am going to multiply. So this is 6 times 5. I am going to write my number 6 there times 5. 6 times 5 means 6 balls 5 times. So there we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Three times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Four times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is time. Now, after I'm done, this is my time now to go counting all the balls. I am going to count all the balls so that I can get the missing number in the box. So let us count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Now you can say, yay, there we have our answer. So our missing number here is 30. Our missing number here is 30. So far we were talking about a sum whereby you start with a box followed by division. But now let's go to the next one. This one is a bit different now. It is a bit different from the first one. And this time we have been given a number. We have been given a number, then the box comes first. So let us start with this one. A divided by a box is equal to 4. So unlike the first one where we were multiplying, here we are not multiplying, but we are dividing. We are taking the big number divided by the small one so that we can get the answer in the box. So here we are going to get our A, this A, then we divide it by this 4 for us to get the answer. So we are going to use the division way for sharing equally. So these are my items, and then here are my pupils. So let me draw my pupils. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then I'm going to share my 8 tips. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I already have my 8 tips here. So now it is the time now I'm going to check what every child has gotten. So I will just start for one child and then I count the number of tips. 1, 2. So I can see that every child got 2. And now that 2 is the missing number in the box. So this one is a bit simpler than the first one. This one is a bit simpler and it's going very fast. So let's have another example. For example, I'm given 16 divided by a box is equal to 2. 16 divided by a box is equal to 2. So I am going to have my two pupils. These are my two. I will divide 16 divided by 2. As I said, you take the big number, you divide by the small one. So my two pupils, then I share my 16, 6. Let me share with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. So I am going to check what one child has gotten. I'll check what one child has gotten, and it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So the answer is 8. And that 8 is the missing number in the box. That 8 is the missing number in the box. So let's have another one here. Let's have another one. 12 divided by a box. 12 divided by a box is equal to 4. 12 divided by a box is equal to 4. So, from my work, I am going to divide the big number divided by the small one so that I can get the missing number in the box. So, how do I go ahead? So, I'll draw my four pupils. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then, I am going to share my 12 tips. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Then I have already shared my 12 tips. Now it is the time for me to go checking. Every child has gotten how many tips. So I am going to start for one child. Then I will count the number of tips. 1, 2, 3. Then I count the number of tips. That is 1, 2, 3. So this one, the answer is 3. The answer is 3. So this 3 is the missing number here. So the number that is missing in the box is 3. So far I believe that we are together. and I want to teach you a short song on how you can be guided when you get that kind of psalm. For example, you say, in division, now when you are dealing with the division, you just sing this song. When I see a buffer followed by division, I will multiply, I will multiply. When I see a number, then above, I will divide, I will divide. I repeat again. When I see a buffer followed by division, I will multiply, I will multiply. When I see a number first followed by above, I will divide, I will divide. I want you people to keep singing that song. You sing before your parents, and when you sing that song, you'll never wrong any question about filling gaps in division. Maybe we can have another psalm similar to this one. Let me have 15 divided by above is equal to 3. 15 divided by above is equal to 3. I say, when I see a number first followed by a division, I will divide, I will divide. So I am already guided what to do. So my word here is to divide that number first followed by another number. So 15 divided by 3, I will draw my 3 pupils there. Do you like my pupils? They are looking wow, they are looking wow. So those are my 3 pupils, and I am going to share my 5 origins. This time I'm not sharing 6. I am going to share my 5 origins amongst my 3 pupils. So let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. There are my origins. I have already shared them amongst my 3 pupils. So it is my time now to go checking what each and every child got. So I circle one child, then I count the number of origins. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So there is my answer. So the missing number in the box is 5. So the missing number in the box is 5. So suppose you have been given, it is an exam, and you have been given one sum which has started with a box, and then another one which has started with a number, let's say 12 divided by a box is equal to 3. So when you just look at them, if you want to fail, just sing the song that I've taught you. I am going to start with the first one, so let me sing my song. When I see a box first followed by division, I will multiply, I will multiply. With that in my mind, I already know what to do in the first number. So this one is multiplication. This is multiplication. So I sing the second song, then I look at my number. When I see my number first followed by division, I will divide, I will divide. So with that now, I know what to do. So let me start with the first one. The first one is for multiplication. So this is the number that I'm supposed to multiply with the next one. So it is 2 times 4. 2 times 4. 2 times 4 is a repeated addition, means 2 balls 4 times. 1, 2. 1 time. 1, 2. 2 times. 1, 2. 3 times. 1, 2. 4 times. So I have already drawn my 2 balls 4 times. So it is my time now to go counting all the balls for me to get the answer in the box. So let me count with you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And there I have my 8. There I have my 8. So my answer is 8. My answer is 8. So the last one is division. So it is 12 divided by 3. Division, these are my pupils. 1, 2, 3. Then these are my items. I say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12.
I said, one child got how many? There are 1, 2, 3, 4. And there we have our answer. As simple as that. So I believe we are all together up there.